Hey, what's up dear YouTubers, this is SP Jackie back again today with another Clash Royale video. Today I'm at level 9. I'm gonna show you a world record I did today with a 6 golem attack. That's pretty awesome right now. So here is my profile, you can check it out how I pushed to level 9. The reason behind it is the slot amount of donation. You can see 4697 donation, that is awesome. So let's watch the replay as I'm in Arena 7. That is pretty awesome, I've been there for so long time. So let's watch the replay. So here I'm releasing 6 golems. So one in this kind of attacks, right, you need that mirror card and elixir pump and all the small units. So we are doing the same, bringing the small units and he keeping the defensive unit to distract the golems. So right now we are just preparing our elixir pump, bringing our elixir pump into the front. Now you can see he's building the defenses so as to distract my melee units so as they cannot do much damage to that tower. Right now I have that elixir pump ready and he places that elixir pump into the left side and I also doing the right side, and I'm gonna do the same thing with my elixir pump. I'm trying to bring that mirror card. I zapped my area, he's doing the double elixir pump. Now I have that mirror card, I have to just wait for my elixir pump to come there to have to do a cycling your small unit. Keep on cycling your small mid if you have to do this. Comment down below if you have seen more than 6 golems. So right now I'm placing another elixir pump. Right now we have one elixir. So he has 2 elixir pump, I have 1 elixir pump. There means another elixir pump will be built by me. And there comes another, I have the mirror card ready for the another elixir pump. It means we have 3 elixir pump right now and he is having the 4th elixir. So you can see over here, right now he's building the 4 elixir pump and releasing all the small and the melee units. And I have that fire spirit, my level 5 spirit is 7 and I have almost that amount of card to upgrade it to level 8. So I'm building another elixir pump to build such kind of attack strategy and to build a world record. You need to build on keep on building elixir pump. So I have 5 and he has 6 elixir pump. That is pretty awesome guys. I have 5 and he's a 6. I'm releasing all my million units, doing the same thing again and again, wasting our small units so as to bring that elixir pump. And now we are into the double elixir time, which is one of the great thing if you want to do a world record. Right now you can see I have 6 elixir pump with me, we're containing the mirror card also. Now there we are, there comes the 6 elixir pumps, and right now it's all 3 seconds remaining for the double elixir boost, and that will be one of the great thing because double elixir boost will help us to grow. So right now we are having 6 elixir pump with us and he's having something 6 or 7 or 8 elixir pump. We are building elixir pumps and elixir pump, that is important in such kind of attack strategy, and this is a 60 second time, so it will be pretty awesome to go with this kind of attack strategy. I'm building another one and we have the mirror card to do the mirror one, and now it's like fast elixir boost right now, and we have the another one, another mirror one, another elixir pump, building another elixir pump, keep on building elixir pumps and pumps and pumps, liking the tech in such a way. Now it's trying to build a defensive unit so as to distract my golems. Right now I'm just building elixir pumps to focus more of elixir pumps so that I cannot get out of elixir, I can build more golems. Right now I'm building another elixir pump, another elixir. Now it's time for the golems to come back. There comes the first golem, sorry for the speed, I was boosted again. So there comes the first golem, we are building another elixir pump, another elixir pump, not this time because we have to take the golem. This comes the second golem right now, and there's a mirror card of the golem, and there comes the third golem. Sorry, and there comes one more for third golem. 3 golems going into the base, and it's time for the fourth one. There we are, fourth golem. Then comes the fifth one. You guys can see now it's a fifth golem. It is pretty awesome guys. Fifth golems into the battlefield. Right now we're placing another elixir pump. Not elixir pump, sorry, it's middle skeleton. And there comes the Godspear goblins. And there comes the sixth golem into the slow motion. So you guys can see we are almost 6 golem into the battlefield. This is one of the best record according to me. If you think there are more than 6 golem, if you have seen more than 6 golem, you can comment down below and give the link of that video. Thanks for watching this video. Hope you like today's episode. Don't forget to like, subscribe and comment for more Clash Royale and Clash of Clans video. This is Epic Life Clashers. Thanks for watching.